Good morning. It is the first day of the Western Express Rally, finally. It's about 7 o'clock here. We've got breakfast in us and just under 5 hours of sleep. So with a little bit of caffeine, we'll be good to go. We're going to head over down the street to grab the car out of the garage and head over to HG Performance where we're having the driver kickoff meeting. So let's go ahead and grab the car and head on over.
For this life I cannot change. It is deep off in the main. M&M's sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. It is deep off in the main. M&M's sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, they hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lake.
All right, we just finished up the driver's meeting. We're about to get on the road, and we are stoked. The waves, it's coming through my brain. All right. Eat them, baby, I just eat them. It's lit. Did you love me? Not a beat, it is a buzz. Yeah. Feeling stuck, you know how to keep me up. Yeah. I see like I keep up. But it's life, I cannot change. It ain't here, keep off in the main. In the mirror, speak like any pain.
He's sketchy, dude. Now we're gonna pull over for sure. Woo! Later.
Well, we just wrapped up our first leg of the first day on the Pacific Coast Highway. Car is performing excellently, no issues there. Knock on some wood. We're now at the Porsche Experience Center. We're gonna go inside and check out the exhibits they have. I know they have simulators as well, and then it looks like they have a full track outside. So let's go ahead and check that out.
For this life I cannot change. It is deep off in the main. M&M's sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Let's go hop on the simulator, and all I care about is beating.
What is life? I cannot change. Get it here. Keep off in the main. In the middle, sweet like any pain. Drop the top, pop it, let it.
Guys, we just arrived at the Peterson Automotive Museum. There's about three stories of cars that we're going to go check out inside. There is some off-show cars that are not on exhibit right now that we'll get to check out later. Not quite sure if we can use the camera in there, but we'll see. So let's head on in.
Carbon fiber life, you're not. McLaren, and behind it, McLaren P1, full carbon fiber.
Guys, we are back. We just made a trek through some heavy LA traffic to get here, but we are at Autotopia. It is a private, high-end car storage facility. A lot of cool cars inside. Unfortunately, we can't take cameras inside because there's just cars that we can't show. But to me, there's a lot of cool cars in there that were driven by people who inspired me to get into the car culture. So we might be able to talk about that a little bit more later, but we're gonna go ahead and take a look inside and see what it's all about.